like disease, but I dare not say it hurts. I honestly.